The seven men accused in the Nyanga rape case are expected to appear in the Wynberg Magistrates Court today, while three suspects are yet to be identified. The suspects are accused of abducting and raping a 13-year-old girl in Nyanga. The victim had been walking alone to Robert Sobukwe Road 2 weeks ago when she was abducted at gunpoint. The suspects took her to a shack where they repeatedly raped her in three different shacks, and the teenager was released by the perpetrators the following day.
We are outside the Wynberg Magistrates Court where seven suspects that were arrested last year for raping a 13-year-old girl in Nyanga will be appearing today. We do know that according to the state's information, allegedly there's 10 men who actually raped the girl, the 13-year-old. And we do also know that she has been taken to safety after a few men had actually went to our house and questioned her whereabouts. And the family felt that it was in her best interest that she be taken away. We do also know that for Francesca, who was also murdered and raped in Tukai, her accused will be appearing today. And we do know that two of the four suspects were released last year. And the magistrates basically said that the state didn't have sufficient evidence to keep them to tie them to the case. But we do know that today the seven of the 10 suspects will be appearing today for the 13-year-old's murder, for the 13-year-old's rape that happened last year in Nyanga.